This is a type of song that was, many of these called broadside ballads, and they were popular in Scotland and England and Ireland throughout the 1700s, 1800s. And they were usually morality songs, or songs that had a moral tale to them. And they were called broadsides because they would fit on one piece of paper, basically, when printing was sort of, you know, at a premium. So you could basically learn the whole song on just one sheet of paper. So they were fairly popular, and like I said, they all had these sort of moral stories to them. So in this particular story, there's a woman who is seeing a particular fellow, and she decides to leave him and go off with her cousin, who is a soldier as well. So this is, again, a song from the sort of mid-1700s, and so that was normal in those days, to go marry your cousin. Obviously these days, not so much. But funnily, the moral at the end of the song is, don't marry a soldier. I think it really should probably be updated to don't marry your cousin. Anyway, so this is for the sake of posterity, we'll do this one. So it's called Billy Don't Weep For Me.
Oh, never love a soldier or sins of